A gang of Sydney thieves has picked on an easy target, threatening a suburban storekeeper with an axe. It was terrifying, and we have the security vision of the entire ordeal. Christian DeGaris is at the store in Lakemba tonight. Christian, it's hard to imagine a softer target for thieves to go after.
Well, Sandra, I can tell you when the thieves stormed into this family business on a Sunday afternoon, they probably thought it was easy money. But I can tell you this is a bustling, vibrant community, and what they wouldn't have expected was the swift reaction from locals.
Shop owner Gasol Alam was just minutes away from closing his doors after a mellow Sunday's trade when this happened. The 50-year-old's been robbed plenty of times before, but as he was forced into a corner by a hooded axeman, it was the first time he feared he might end up dead.
Did they try to hit you with the axe?
Yeah, they tried when it was light to open the till. They said, bloody do it, hurry up.
A young trainee worker was shoved by the bandits as they stormed inside. He ran to neighbouring shops screaming for help, and a cavalry of worried and angry friends came running.
I called the other shop as well, same time, and my customer as well, like 10, 15 people, same time. We come to help him.
But the thugs had bolted. It was all over in less than a minute.
I was scared, but you know, I was trying to get rid of them. It's okay, if you want the money, take the money.
This was the seventh time this store's been robbed in the last 18 months. One time, a gun was shoved in the face of the shopkeeper. Local business owners say they're fed up with the violence.
Gasol's even installed 8 cameras to help protect him, but instead all it managed to do was capture every angle of the terrifying hold-up.
If you're threatened with an axe, you're gonna comply with with the demand. So you know, it's very, very frightening for that man to be threatened with an axe.
And it was all for just a few $100.
Now, police are worried these thieves might not be satisfied with that loot and try the same thing again. So tonight they will be patrolling other so-called soft targets in the area.
Thanks, Christian.